All is well. There's good news today. Greetings. Today is Wednesday, September 6th, and the Weather Gal is forecasting mixed clouds and sunshine with scattered thunderstorms. High of 86 degrees and a 60% chance of rain. To Irma. She is a Category 5 storm with maximum sustained winds of 185 miles per hour. Today she is battering the northern Leeward Islands in the Caribbean, including my beautiful Saba. Good news though, she has shifted slightly to a west-northwest direction and picked up a little speed, now at 15 miles per hour. It appears that the Bahamas and Florida are in the crosshairs. Florida is under a state of emergency as the storm is forecast closest to the peninsula Sunday evening. A friend in Saba posted this to Facebook this morning. I hope you have a great day. I'm Hal Meeks.